garage. About to give one of the Revolution Wash Laundrettes a try with my 10.5 top duvet. Let's see how this goes. And you're watching Florence Ballard A3060 on film. Top duvet. I think I'm going to go for the 8 kilogram one. Is that one going to be 10 pound for that one? Actually, no. I'll go for the big one. Let's go for this one. Instead of using the dryer, 3-paddle dryer. One in Twickenham, that's too far from it. That's in detergent and conditioner included. So we need machine number 2. Alright. So let's have a look. So first off, is that money at the payment point? So we can do that. So we're on the hour. Okay, so I've got a pause while I do for wash, I'll do this. We'll use machine number 2, 18 kilogram. You want softener? Yes, I do. No. I'm going to be a credit card. Okay, £12. Okay, I'll come back, I'll play that. Choose your cycle and press start. Okay, so what do we do? So 15, no. Oh, 80 degrees, yes, I'll do that. And start. Program 1, 80 degrees Celsius. Let's have a look how this works. Excuse any traffic noises, this is an outdoor laundrette. 63 minutes. Not bad. Not going to film the full thing. But you know, I don't know what type of machine it is actually. I think the spin speed for this one might be 800 or something. There's someone's laundry there drying. Going in now with the detergent. So it looks like it's main wash, 3 rinses, 2 rinses, softener rinse, final rinse, and then a spin. I wonder if it's going to heat or if it doesn't. Nice, they've got an 8 kilogram one as well. Order service is not available between 10 PM to 6 AM. Right, so this is not a 24-hour one, because there actually are 24-hour ones. Delicate, medium, hot, and very hot. That's why I'll just do a hot save. There we are. That's an insertion. If anyone knows what detergents they use, please let me know. Wow, that's satisfying. Because yes, the Miele can wash his duvet, but just about. Miles, is it Mecco Enthusiast? He's filmed a few of these. I think he's mainly done. I think the spin speed for that one is 1100 or 1200. I think this one's like 850 or something. G force would be because of the bigger drum. Wanting to do this for a while, one of these. It's not still filling now, that's got the water in there. There's a lot of the air's come out of it there. Pause for a second, I don't know if it was heating or anything. That's got really vigorous wash action as well. The dryer's got 13 minutes as well. What if those dryers are must be gas operated, must be gas fired dryers. That's definitely topped up with more water, I'm sure it has. I don't think the camera's picking it up enough. Find these. So the machine's just drained, and yes, that's what I distribute. That's going to be very unbalanced. He's far something to ruin the mood. Oh, an ambulance. Also going to rebalance. That is not going to balance the duvet. It might do. Okay, so it's got 49 minutes left. So it looks like it's going into the rinse now. The humming in the background is an air conditioning unit. Okay, now it is going to try and spin. I should have put it in the 8 kilogram, but I wanted to actually properly wash it. As it is preparing it for spin. That's it. Oh, hang on, I think I see water going in. Thank you. I think that's filling up. Yeah. So that's the first rinse. Unless it was meant to have done a spin off the wash and it didn't because it was unbalanced. I don't know. I don't really know the program of this. So cool. The air coming back. What's it doing now? Oh, EcoCert is probably the detergent they're using. Distribute for a spin. Looks like I was unbalanced again. So it looks like it just aborts the spin every time it's. Filling up our rims. That's just a bolted at two spins. That's. Unless it's not surprised. I can't remember. Oh no, hang on. I remember he's only doing like one to me this spin or something. I don't know. It's only got 41 minutes left to go though. That's. Thank you. Because even still, you think that it would stop the rebalance. This is the second rinse. Unless it does do distribution. You know, this car has got 40 minutes left, but it's still got literally two rinses to do. And a swing. Nice distribution action it's got at least though. It's good that you can pay with contactless as well, which is good. See here, they're encouraging you to wash 60 or above, which is good. Now we're draining again, probably not going to spin. Now that's what we need, there we go. But let's see if it actually does spin. It might be programmed not to. The G-force will be about 400 on that though. That's it. I believe this should be the softener rinse now. Conditioner going in. Unless the final spin is really long on this thing. I see the water going in now. filled mostly. And the noise just there as well. I might be the condition of valve opening or something. It's quite satisfying to see those. Programs barring the 15 degrees Celsius delicate cycle, or 15 minutes, I think what it is.
15 degrees Celsius?
Yeah, it does not include a high speed spin. So maybe that's well. Good drum is though. Oh, hang on. I'm topping up now. 29 minutes to go. At least I know that duvet's finally been given a proper wash. Right, final spin. Look at that, perfectly distributed. So we've got 25 minutes to go. And Amy was just telling me she's seen one of these at a motorway service. We've seen it when we go to Brighton at the Cobham services. About 400, I think it is. Obviously, it's like 430 or something. Okay, so it begins like creasing. I might do a series of bursts. We'll also film the dryer at the end too. That's why it probably takes longer then, because it's doing a series of bursts. About 800 or so. And the G-force will be a lot stronger in that. So I'm doing the anti-tangle now, I think. I think someone's slamming a door behind me. It's that bloody air conditioning unit over there. Oh, it's got 1 minute there, you guys. Cut it down. I knew it would. Oh. They're finished. Unlocked. Unload. See how well it did? Blimey hell. That is dry. Oh, that has got such a nice fragrance to it. Right, that's going to go in the dryer, and I'll film that after. We'll probably do about, I don't know how long. Shouldn't take too long, though. So the process is the same. You do, well, except you do dry. What should we do? I think 15 minutes at high heat will probably do that. Give it 15 minutes dry. Yeah, do 15 minutes. New credit card. Pay for this, guys, and I'll start it. Pressure cycling. So I'm going to do hot and start. Seeing as it's very dry, just near like a fan blowing, or like a furnace. And then, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to see that's lit up there for. Can I select different? Oh, I can change the temperature. Okay, I'll give it a boost to very hot then. Then I'll speed up drying a bit. And I'll drop it down to hot. It must be gas, but there's no way they'd have this on electricity. If we do very hot now, and I'll drop it down to hot. I'll get the temperature on nice and quick. That's what I do at home with the insert, have it on high heat boost sometimes. Yeah, maybe. It looks a small dryer, but it's actually quite big. That's good. I like the way it stops and does all that reverse action. It's good. It spreads out nicely as well. Always add more time than we need, but I'm sure that'll suit us. You know, I've got to take it home and finish it off, so. I think 15 minutes might not be enough. Tumbles enough, but doesn't tumble enough to ball it up, which is good. got now about like a minute and a half to go. Definitely looking way more drier in there. So I gave it like one or two boosts of very hot, and they're down to hot now. See,
it's good.
Should be dry. Gas dryers do a cool down to that one. This was a 13.5 tog duvet, it would have been a lot more of a hassle, but 10.5 tog all seasons tumbled a lot better. Now,
what? Oh, wow, it's actually dried out. Wow, okay, and it's not very hot in this, it must have cooled it down. Wow, okay, that's all done.
Okay, guys, that was the first use of a Revolution Laundry 24/7 laundrette using the 18 kilogram washing machine on program 180 degrees Celsius and the dryer for 15 minutes on hot temperature. Not much more to show here, apart from that I've got a nice clean duvet ready for the winter. So when I come back one day, I'll use one of these, I'll use a smaller one. So it's good, uses its own conditioner and detergent, EcoCert, very nice. So, okay, so if you, I see many people using these at their garages, motorway services, that's where you can find them. So thank you very much for watching, guys, and don't forget to keep it supreme and go with the flow.